based and you all have enjoyed while doing it. Was it the PPT presentation on wealth management that our Anuradha ma'am has showed to you and beautifully explained also?
Can you ask Swati ma'am?
Okay.
Or it is the composting activity that our children had done in the Salt Lake Center and have made wonderful compost with materials of dry leaf, vegetable and fruit peel? Or is it the segregation of waste, which already Anuradha ma'am explained you all, that we should always decompose dry waste, wet waste, and reject or hazardous waste in separate bins? Yes, please write it on the chat box. We already follow the segregation of waste in our house and school as well. And our last activity is the waste out of waste. That is recently Avrina ma'am shown you the paper bag making. Yes, Shaptushi is writing paper bag making. Okay. Arachita is also enjoying paper bag making. Ahuna is writing composting. Archisha is composting. You know, our solid children had already done another activity of waste out of waste, that is water pot painting activity. You can also did it in your home also. You can make flower pots from out of old plastic bottles and paint it. Okay. So, what I feel, the most of you all have enjoyed the paper bag making, isn't it? Okay. Now tell me, from which activity you all gathered new ideas or information? From the PPT, from the composting, from the segregation of waste, and from the waste out of waste. Write it in your chat box. From which activity you gathered some new ideas? Ahuna is writing segregation of waste and composting. Pratush is writing PPT. Arastrika is writing PPT. Yes, we have learned so many things from the PPT of waste management. Yes. Adrija is writing composting. Shaptoshi is writing segregation of waste. Anyone else? So I feel most of you learned so many new things from the PowerPoint presentation on waste management. Yes. That our Anuradha ma'am has beautifully explained you all. I also learned a lot of things from there. Okay. So children, you all have done so many activities on waste management today or before. While doing those activities, in which activity of you have faced some difficulties or you didn't enjoy it a lot? Bharat chickens enjoyed all. Okay. Ahuna is also writing nothing. Achisha is also writing nothing. Okay. No activity you feel difficulties. Okay. Okay, children, then I hope all of you have enjoyed all the activities that were done today. Now I over to Nagma ma'am.
Thank you, Swati ma'am. So children, you all
learned. Now you have understood that how even waste things can be so useful to us. See how Abrina ma'am showed us how to make a paper bag from waste, and then how we can do composting, and how we segregate waste. So I have learned that we should not waste food, and also we should not use plastic. Okay, now children, I'm going to tell you something. You'll have to listen very carefully. Today's activities are over. Now next, when are we going to meet, you all know? We are going to meet again on Wednesday, 22nd July. What is happening on that day? Do you all know what is happening on that day?
You know this when we... This app, Zoom app, no, ma'am. My mother is saying that Zoom app.